Hi there, you're watching All The Hype. My name is Anna and today we're visiting Giraffe House in Cape Town. Let's go.
The Giraffe House Wildlife Awareness Centre is a short 30-minute drive from Cape Town City Centre. They provide easy access to some of Africa's unique wildlife and remarkable bird species. You can expect to see animals like zebras, meerkats, South African tortoises and snakes, blue cranes, ostriches, owls, and of course, giraffes. Visiting the Giraffe House is an enjoyable outing for kids and grown-ups. There's a whole lot to see, so I recommend this as a half day or perhaps even a full day excursion.
And if you get a little thirsty, be sure to check out Banana Fontain for some cool drinks.
There's no restaurant in the park, but you can purchase snacks, cool drinks and gifts at Banana Fontain, their on-site refreshment kiosk. Better yet, bring a picnic basket and enjoy the outdoors while having a picnic on the lawns.
So yes, we came for the giraffes, but we also have to have a look at the crocodiles.
Giraffe House's primary focus is education, and schools can find a booking form on their website for school group bookings. On weekends and during school holidays, they also host an interactive, creepy-crawly encounter session 3 times a day, allowing visitors to meet, hold, and learn about some fascinating creatures. Did you know that giraffes can reach almost 6 meters and are therefore the tallest land animals on earth?
I'm so incredibly lucky to be able to see these giraffes up close and personal. They are right here. I'm going to try and get them into camera. Woo! Where are you? There we are. One and another one right here.
An essential member of the Giraffe House team is Jerry, their hand-reared giraffe. But you will also meet the other gentle giants, Paul, Melman, and Bella. The Giraffe House is open 7 days a week from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. except for Christmas. Since Giraffe House is an open-air facility, they may be closed on rainy days. So contact them ahead of time if you're unsure to avoid disappointment.
You're crazy! Come here! Can we do some more tricks first? Yeah. Ooh, you are so cute. Yes, I know. I don't know what you're asking, but you can't have it.